The question is, how many electrons will have a charge of 2 coulomb? A. 6.25 into 10 raised power 18. B. 6.25 into 10 raised power 36. C. 12.5 into 10 raised power 18. D. 12.5 into 10 raised power 36. Is 1 coulomb charge have number of electrons 6.25 into 10 raised power 18. So 2 coulomb charge will have number of electrons 2 into 6.25 into 10 raised power 18. So it will be, when we will multiply 2 with 6.25, it will be obtained as 12.5 into 10 raised power 18 electrons. So the correct option will be C, 12.5 into 10 raised power 18 electrons.